Hello everyone. So today's video is Sunday morning. We have sunny weather and I will make this video on another table. So on today video I won't show you something what I will once again found on yesterday morning, and what little bit gave me another shock. So first I will start it from some smaller things and on to bigger. First, I won't show you this. You will see some small doily. The first, and this is great size because it's once again great to use on some mixed media project or on junk journal, I don't have many this size doily, so I really excited about this doily. Next, this small poinsettias. This small poinsettias made, as you will saw, from organza, and something like this I will saw the first time, so you will see. Next, this is I think something like Christmas or what, but is also great to use onto journal, fold in half and used as a decorate page onto journal. Next what I wanted to show you, this is also Christmas. I hope you will see. And I will think that it was great to use on this embroidery some ink, and it was so this better. So here, for example, here is not clean, but this gave me this idea. So just fold, put some ink, and this embroidery haft was looks better. So this is this. Next, this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 this napkin with some I don't know how this is called, but you will see. It's also great to use, and just cut made from this like a border on a junk journal. So this is this, and this biggest napkin. This is not exactly handmade, or maybe is, but it's possible also to cut this squares, like squares. So this is this. This is not exactly all from fabric, but this is first time to fabric things. The next what I will found, some card from Ukrainian national costumes, and this card I will saw the first time, and this card was from I think 70s, because many time ago when I will child I will saw similar or this card, so I will found only four, so I show you this. I will think it's possible to fussy cut and use like paper doily, paper doll. Great. Here, just another costumes. Here and here. So this costume was from different region, Ukrainian region. So it's different. It's it's different, but you will see all of this have cross stitching. All of this have cross stitching. So cross stitching is Ukrainian national, like I mean, I don't know how this tell, but I think you will understand. So this is this. Next, this is old album to herbarium. This is really old, and this is from 1971. So this album have some like accordion connection, and just beautiful yellow picture. So maybe on this year I will use this album to create some herbarium, and after used this herbarium onto my project. So this is this. Now I will never found any dictionary, but about what I am really excited and happy, I will found three different dictionary on yesterday morning. So first, this small, this is French Russian, and here Russian French dictionary. From what year is this edition is I don't know, but it's really old and from Soviet Union time. So I am really happy that I will found this, because it's the first time this thing I will found. Next, German Russian dictionary, and this dictionary is from, you will see, 1962. Here, 1962. Someone paint this. So it's also great to use on some summer journal. This picture, I mean, and this is just great once again to use. So this is the next dictionary. And the last of this book, this is Ukrainian Soviet Encyclopedia Dictionary. Ukrainian Soviet Encyclopedia Dictionary. And this is volume 3. You will see volume 3. And this is from uh, 1968. Here is, and it's edition onto Kyiv. So this dictionary have, you will see some bugs and butterfly, some picture with small herbs and animals. So old picture. This is Ukrainian author. This is another graphics here. So once again, some herbs. Also, this edition have some map. Here you will see Ukraine. Here you will see Soviet Union, ex-Soviet Union. Another map of Soviet Union. So it's also great to use some graphic from the theater. I think it's hope is called some figure. So it's once again great to use, but once again, how to use this dictionary, I don't know. On some way, maybe. And have some flag, England. Just a second. Australian. This is Australian. Belgium. Great Britain, Greece, not Greece. This is Greece. Canada, Italy, China, New Zealand, Poland. I hope you will see Poland, Norway, Netherlands, US, German, Finland, and many another. So, and this is Soviet Union Republic flag onto this book. So from this three book, actually four book, I am really happy because is the first time what I will saw it. The next, this. What this is? This is doily, doily. You will see. Just how this? Okay. So and I forgot how this come. Because about this, all of this, I'm really happy. So I show you some that you will saw. Okay, maybe on this way. I will put book. The first time I will saw this with some leaves. First time. Never on to any video I don't saw it. So the first time I will saw it this with leaves. This is great, and I will found two piece. This one and just the second, where the second is. Okay. So I will found two piece, but where is the second? I don't saw. Oh, but it's not important. Next, this one biggest, and it's like this. I hope you will see. Great, great. So I will say once again, I will found it on to some trash. Everything what I show you today, I will found on to some trash. Battery was lighting, so I will quick show it you. And it's all is biggest piece, big piece. You will see big piece, big piece. This is black. This. Similar. Just quick showed you this. So I am really happy because this one, because so many and so different. I once again never. Oh, this is another with leaves. Another with leaves. This big black. This one, this fabric with flowers, so I planned fussy cutting it at use somehow. This smaller. So I'm really happy, and about this. So this is everything what I found, and I would show you, and I will a little bit on the shock about this founding. Hope you also. Okay, thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.